back there. So, about to take it to the landfill. It's about right there if you guys can see it, that little scale house there. We're gonna see what our weight is, dump it, see how much we gotta pay, I guess. So, this job I'm doing for a friend, so I ain't really charging him very much off this. Just pretty much fuel money because he helps me out a lot. So I'll see you guys back when we get to the scale house. Rolling up. So we're rolling up now. $7,580. So they went ahead and gave me the green light. Weighed 7,600 pounds, but my truck weighs about 7.5 itself ish, about 7.4 or 7.5. And so we'll see how much it is. I'm guessing around 150 pounds. We'll see when we get the scale ticket. We're about ready to go up top, up way over there, unload, and see how much they need from us today. So way up that hill, it don't look steep, but it's pretty tall. This ain't too bad here. This one's a little bit steeper, but it still ain't. It ain't that bad. You just gotta watch when the big garbage trucks come down and all that. Gotta give them some room. Because, yeah, we may be in a big truck, but they're in a bigger truck, so you give them some more room. And we're about up top here now. Gonna see where they want me. So they want me to back up a little bit more. Well, I unloaded it, but I don't think I pressed the button to record. I had it set up, but I don't think I got it recorded for you guys. So if you guys don't see me unload it, that's why. So we're gonna go down and see how much we weighed. See y'all then. So I weighed 7,440 pounds. I paid $12. So yeah, it wasn't too bad. I didn't think we were gonna be at the $24 mark. So I think that'll be the end of the video. See you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe.